It's always just dope. There's nothing else I ever wanted to do except music. And I've always loved being creative and writing stories and coming up with ideas and drawing and stuff. But the main thing I get out of it is actually being able to share it with people. I'm in a position where I can share what I create with other people, you know, and with anybody. So that's what I get out of it. From everybody feeling like you're sort of you're starting to lose it, and everybody around you, there's nobody that makes you feel good that's around you, and you just start to, you know, kind of go crazy. So
I'm sitting right now in the back lounge, my bus, just trying to relax, you know.
Super angry person, but you get on stage and you just kind of let everything go, and you know.
So tell me, please, who the fuck do you want me to be? Was it something that I couldn't see? Never knew this would be so political.
So please. thank you guys enough for just being there with me.
Yep. See you guys very, very soon on the road. Rock and roll. Peace out. Talk to you soon.